Netflix apparently is going out there thanks to Dad. Braves, of course, Dodgers hosting at Dodger Stadium. If you're going out there, maybe you want to get out there early. Gates open 3 hours before first pitch, which begins at 6:37. You're looking at 70 degrees, and that slightly is just after sunset. You want to make sure you take a jacket out there because as soon as that sun sets, things are going to be a little cooler. Speaking of cooler temperatures this morning, waking up 66 degrees in downtown LA. We're looking at cooler temperatures up in Lancaster, the cloud cover, but there are areas already getting some clearing. It is the weekend. If you're planning on heading to the beach, heads up, we're looking at really good surf heights, 2 to 7 footers, right down the sand at 74 degrees, and even water temperatures really comfortable, but careful out there, high rip current risk. And we're also talking about beach hazard statement. Sergio, a hurricane spinning way offshore, could be affecting our surf heights. Extended beach hazard statements could be sending, at least extended all the way till about Sunday. So for the coast, early morning clouds, then sunshine, partly cloudy conditions for pretty much throughout the area. We are watching a system that's coming from the south into our area, could arrive as early as late Saturday.